How to fix YouTube auto pause. So if you open up your YouTube application, and if you simply open up a video, any video, and after opening up your video, now if you're facing a problem with YouTube and if it's auto pausing without you touching the screen, then what that means is it might have some cache or the history of YouTube might be full. Then what you need to do is you need to simply go back and go for your profile, which will be on the bottom right. Now you need to simply go for history, and under your history you can go for view all, which is on the right side, and here you will have your history on YouTube, right? So you need to simply go for the upper right again, which has that three dots icon, and here you will have manage all history, or you can pause your watch history for some time, or you can go for clear all watch history. And again, go for clear watch history, and your history has been cleared. So that's a fix. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then you need to open up your settings and scroll down, go for apps, and open up your YouTube on your settings and go for storage and cache, go for clear cache, and after that your problems will be fixed. So that's it. That's how you fix your YouTube auto pause problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.